A moment of meditation. Joy of Zion Church. Let's confess together. I am a spirit. I have a soul. I live in a body. I am a new creation. God loves me. God blesses me. God makes me righteous. God gives me peace that the world cannot give. I am grateful. I am thankful. I am delighted. I am happy. I am joyful. I am okay. I am doing good. In Christ, I am a person with overwhelming confidence to win in any situation and circumstance. I am a victor, not a victim. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to control my inner climate, regardless of external circumstances. I am a spirit having the spirit. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to maintain a positive attitude in a negative situation. I am blessed to be a blessing. I will never, never, never be the same again. The authority of His name. Wherefore God also has highly exalted Him and given Him a name which is above every name, that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow, of things in heaven and things in earth and things under the earth. Philippians chapter 2 verses 9 to 10. The scripture above is definitive about the authority of Jesus. This is different from the character or identity of His name. For example, Jesus passed by many sick people who didn't take advantage of His identity to receive healing when He walked the earth. In fact, the Bible says He came to a place where there were many impotent folks. He healed one person and went away from there. Read John chapter 5 verses 1 to 15. Yet He had His identity, had His character, so in using His name, it's about His authority. You are not even required to squeeze up faith to use His name. His name is an instrument and a gift given to you to use. And the authority of His name is over things, beings, and anything that can be identified. Any one of us can use that name and the power in it. John chapter 14 verses 12 to 14 says, Verily, verily, I say unto you, He that believeth on me, the works that I do shall he do also, and greater works than these shall he do, because I go unto my Father. And whatsoever ye shall ask in my name, that will I do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. If ye shall ask anything in my name, I will do it. He gave us the power of attorney, the legal right to act in His stead, to use His name. So don't cheat yourself. Use His name. Use it against Satan, the forces of darkness and circumstances, and they'll respond to you as they would to Jesus. Confession, the seal on everything that God made, bears the awesome name of Jesus. I do all things and work wonders in His name. Thank you, Father, for the privilege to use the most awesome and powerful name of Jesus to effect changes in my life and in my world. Amen. I hope so much Jesus be inside you and covers you today. Have a glorious day or have a glorious night. See you tomorrow.